We have a warning tonight to check the treats that you're giving your pet, because today the FDA announced it is investigating why dogs keep getting sick and dying from jerky treats coming out of China. So far, more than 3,600 dogs have gotten sick, and nearly 600 of them have died. Some of those jerky products were pulled off the shelves back in January, but owners at this point are just being advised not to feed their dogs any kind of jerky treats, even if the packages don't mention China.